It's too complicated for the minds outside. The lines drawn when the volume of drums gets over 9. I'm a part of a movement, not meant for the clueless. Use this in your curriculum when teaching the students.
It's not who's it, what's it, who seems to be controlling it. The future of hip-hop and how we unfold it. Travel down the road that every genre must walk down. Hip-hop's up on the legend, yo, it needs to be talked down. The renaissance to an untimely death. The revival of a culture of survival.
Don't sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. Trace the hits and check the file. Let's see who bit the dot, tech the style. I flip the script so it can't get filed. At least not now, it'll take a while. I change the pace to complete the beat. I drop the bass to MCs get weak. For every road they trace is a scar they keep. Cause when I speak, they freak to sweat the technique. I made my debut in 86 with a melody and a president's mix. And now I stay on target and refuse to miss. And I still make hits for beats. Parties, clubs, and cars and jeeps. My underground sound vibrates the streets. MCs wanna beef, then I play for keeps. When they sweat the technique. Don't sweat the technique. They wanna know how many bombs have I ripped and wrecked, but research has never found all the pieces yet. Scientists try to solve the con.
I gotta testify, come up in the spotlight. looking extra fly. For the day I die, I'ma touch the sky. Gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. For the day I die. Like Bad Boy Street Team, I couldn't work the locks. Now let's go, take them back to the plan. Me and my mama hopped in that U-Haul van. To the club, at least about an hour I stand online. I just wanted to dance. I went to Jacob an hour after I got my advance. I just wanted to shine.
Call 9, Part 24. Our tag name. Excuse me, our tagline is, when your heart is gold, you're forever rich.
This must be heaven. I gotta testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly.
Night, it was a great night. We had Double Up representing the models. They were great. We had Heart of 24 that came in. Basically, with Hip Hop Fashion Night, it's basically a time where we showcase local artists, local designers, local retailers like Double Up, local designers like Heart of 24, a lot of folks that are into design.
La, 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 la.
Top of the world, baby! Top of the world!
Back in Gucci with the shit to rock. Back when Slick Rick got the shit to pop. I'd do anything to say I got it.
Hey, what's good? This is Thomas Shue, aka 81 Disasters. This has been your Hip Hop Week fashion show.
The buffet at KFC. Dog, I was having nervous breakdowns. Like, man, these niggas that much better than me. Baby, I'm going on an airplane.
Slam poetry since 99.
So there's a style of poetry. I mean, I think everybody here realizes that hip hop is poetry.
Cancel my Comcast and send me something sharp. Send me something made of metal and mayhem, something heavy. Like, huh?
Riches and street fame, and try to capitalize off the sensibilities of our lifestyle of reaching for something that's materialistic in itself.
How we go from an all-out blowout, nobody was stressed out, we're a battle for the microphone, proved who held the throne, who went home alone, and who went home with Simone.
Have we been smothered by sweater vests and killed off by cufflinks? Knots named Windsor wrapped around our throats, or are we drowning in Starbucks?
I usually close out with a group story off our poetic minds about hip hop.
You don't necessarily have to have lived it or be living it to be able to understand where that person's coming from. And that's one thing, that's a good thing about hip hop.
So whether you feel me or not, you always gonna feel hip hop. It's something that hits your soul. It takes you from being cold to being warm. I feel like it'll help me make it through the storm.
We're gonna take this storm and we ain't gonna be afraid of what hip hop has in store.
I'm just a girl using words and verbs to express her feelings and hopes to get heard. I'm trying to down the mission of bad bitches and up the lyrical content because remember, I'm poetic, so I like that shit.
Young people that are going to be showcasing their talents. Anybody over here? Praise the Lord, everybody in here?
Praise the Lord.
We are 2BG, which stands for Blessed by God.
Hallelujah.
I'm Devon. This is Rena. We are representatives of LIV Music Group. And we're here to do a couple selections for y'all, amen? Jesus is the name I gotta call when I'm feeling all alone, feeling I'm a fall. Cause he will lift me up when I am down. He's my elevator, and all power to his name. He's my Lord and Savior. Through the fear, through the trials and tribulations, I keep my focus on
Barbara
you.
Barbara Dean, the park is named after, actually lives right here in the community. And she's been an anchor and a mother and grandmother. And one of her sons is here now. And we just wanted to come out and support the community.
Well, it was many years ago when my kids was all small. This was Don Mario's. And me and one of my neighbors, Vanita Payne, we used to get out here and sweep it off for them to play. Well, I walked the neighborhood over, and we had about 411 little kids. Couldn't walk across Washington Avenue to the park. So we started working to get this one. It took us a many years, though, to get this spot.
You know it conquers all. Give it you call, yeah, yeah. Give it you call, you will answer you. Trust and believe it can see you through. Whatever it is, have faith, cause he'll work changing you. If you call on his name, if you call.
Hallelujah.
Y'all already know, Detroit West Side, man. We down in the capital of the city showing a hip hop appreciation week. Some love.
Yeah. That almighty amazing, ill, highly contagious, kamikaze sound splash like a shot from a gauge until your body sound clash. Head of the class, magna cum laude beats, bring the beat, stop me, flagrant, foul, rowdy, reed, pipe, a deep type. Disposition, keep them flipping, keep them playing their position, keep making the people listen what I spent. Put them out on the limb, got tears, got blood, got sweat, leaking out of the pen. Your fake, not setting the trend, you never listen to them. It's like trying to take a piss in the wind. My home team doing visitors in, yo, don't test them, they all standing close to the edge, so don't stress. Now who the type built the laugh? It's no question the master, villain in black, with no steps in my sound, hitting you hard from every direction.
My name is Rico Kang, I'm representing the skate and Pine Street to the fuck.
Check what's in my pocket, you bet it's all right. Everything I think, you bet it's all right. And if that ain't real,
I got asked to master hip hop appreciation by war skills, I got the invite. No, I showed up and showed out.
Swung full of white by the middle of the night. Fight the wall in the comrades, baby, not in the light.
Hey, I'm a man with y'all, fuck.
My name is Joshua Smith, and this is,
what up, this is Filthy.
It's obvious this black power's lost a great away. We'll start to pray every morning that we'll be safe today. And where the lead is gone, we sing this song that salvation ain't nothing government got. Militant Africans claiming they black Republicans. But now partisan approach of my lines. The diet of revolutionary soul of these lines. Yo, I had a dream of Martin Luther, there I gotta be. Like a prodigy, such a soul, nobody gotta be. My speakers blast me deep inside the preacher's past.
Because at the end of the day, you see the South, they winning. You see the East, they winning. You see the West, they winning. Michigan, we can do the same thing. We gotta support our own. Your boy Sincere, Mid-Mob Section, for Michigan.